You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that. Dina, fresh blood.
I'm ready. Got him?
Yeah.
Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
He'd probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
I'll look into it.
Go. I'll watch your back.
Whoa. Over there!
I'm on it. Move in!
Copy that! On the roof! Colin! Move it!
There!
Thank you.
think so. Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Trespassers even get
more company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars you need to get.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck. I saw someone. Come with me.
I got you covered.
See any others?
Not yet. How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
Just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
I'll see what it was.
What was that? I'll see what's up.
Derek, see anything?
There's nothing here.
Stop!
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah. Let's look around. God damn. Thank you.
Man, can't believe this whole area is gonna be empty soon.
I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
Got him!
Get behind them!
shut.
All right, just relax.
Shut your mouth.
Don't.
Is your plan?
Right over here!
Don't do anything stupid.
Shut up.
What the hell? Someone took her out! Someone's out there!
Fan out, people! Go!
Over here!
Omar! Push forward!
Yeah! On it!
Bad idea.